Hi and welcome to Powered by Code. My name is Tommy and today I will show you how to create a Wiz AI wallet using Windows 11. Go to the webpage wizcoin.com, click on Download Wallet, click on Windows Wallet. You will now be redirected to github.com. Download the windows.zip file. Allow and accept the risk of downloading the file if you agree. Unpack the zip file to a location you like. Run wizai-qt. Accept the risk if you agree. The wallet will need a place to store the blockchain. I use the default location. Click on OK. Allow the wallet to access the network if you agree. As you can see, the wallet is not optimized for big screens at the moment. Down in the left corner and in the bottom, you can follow the status regarding connecting and downloading the blockchain. This process may take 5 to 10 minutes. Click on Hide. To create an address, click on Receive. Give your address a name. I enter Power by Code. Click on Request Payment. The wallet have now created an address you can send to or mine to. You have the option to copy the address if you like. In the File menu, you have the option to make a backup of your wallet. It is very important that you make a backup of your wallet and keep that backup in a safe place. Otherwise, you can lose all of your tokens. That's it. You have now created a Wiz AI wallet using Windows 11. In my next video, I will show you how to mine Wiz AI using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.